Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the Lab-RAT-ory. It's the beginning of a new week, and of course it dawns with a lot of rain and a lot of humidity. And I actually loaned my compressor out to a friend and she has not returned it. I'm expecting it back today, and you know, normally I just go and shoot my rattle can primer. But with this build, I'm going to start also killing two birds with one stone, which is, you know, I'm going to use the Iwata Neo in all of the painting of this build so that we have plenty of experience. And it's always something I recommend, you know, when you're trying out a new airbrush, try it out on a whole build, you know, walk it through the paces, do the primer, do the paint, do all of the liquids. In this case, I'll be using hairspray and some washes and, you know, the whole gauntlet of possibilities. That way, you know, you put it through the test and you know what's going to happen. And I suspect the little Neo is going to be doing a lot of weightlifting, but it'll come through all right. So we have a few things to show you, including the infamous chicken in the chicken basket, I was going to say, but no, it's not a basket, it's a cage, and you'll see that in the next video. Since it's been raining for the last couple of days, I've been adding lots of little details here and there that I think are going to come through when this one is finished. So we'll show you some of that. We also got a new product in that I don't know exactly how I'm going to use it, but it definitely looks interesting, and I'll show you that. And what else? Not much else. We're just getting things lined up over here, trying to get some stuff out of the way before the family troops arrive for Thanksgiving, and it's always a real treat. So that's pretty much it, my friends. We will be showing you up next some of these little details and little things that we've been working on. Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the laboratory with a styrene dispatch. Let me show you a couple of things we've gotten here. We were at the DMV recently, and they had all these cheapy pens. And so I was looking at them. I think you could see it there. There it is. And so this is the cap from the pen. And I was thinking of some sort of exhaust, you know, for the cabin of a build or something. But pen caps are good sources of cheap styrene in terms of details on builds and stuff like that. So keep an eye open for those. The other thing is that I got a whole bunch of these. Let me show you. And it was cheap. I got it for like, I don't know, $5-7. A bunch of these nail tapes. They're colored. They have all these iridescent colors. I guess they're for nail adornments, but they are actually excellent masking tape. And that's what I'm going to use it for. I mean, it was so cheap. You get a whole bunch of these rolls. And so you could, you know, you could use them for masking, or you can use them for pinstriping, you know, adding a little bit of, look how thin that tape is. But so if you're working on a low rider, or you're working on a build that requires a lot of tape, these arrived about 2-3 weeks after I ordered them from China, or from, you know, I can't remember exactly where they were coming from, but you know, Amazon. But you see the tape, and it's actually pretty good tape, you know. So, for the price, and you get, you know, it was one of those assortments of like, you know, a rainbow of colors, you get all of this stuff and more, plus the other 7 or 8. So that's a lot of tape for masking and doing intricate you know, paint work on your models, unless you want to use them like that. I mean, I think they're thin enough that you could probably add interesting touches to the side of a model. You know, some cars do have those the kind of pinstriping that, you know, it's so thin that you could apply it. Not a big deal. Anyway, so that's it. I mean, and again, if you look for it, it's really cheap. I got it through Amazon, and it's a whole bunch of these. So, you know, look into it. All colors, all patterns. Apparently, they're used for decorating nails, acrylic nails. So that whole stack right there. Cheap and pretty cool. So check it out. All right. Well, there'll be more updates, more dispatches. Please stay tuned in. There'll be more Cranky Show headed your way, my friends. Be well. Keep sharing your styrene.